My opponent throws a round punch to my head. I block it and move in, striking him at the same time so I can't get striked by him in the back of my head. My elbow is open to his face, so I strike him to the face, but he blocks it out. So I throw him over my body, and as I do, I continue the energy, rolling him forward by bypassing his arm so that I can get him over and pull him in a DVS, striking him in the back of the head as I'm pulling his arm up.